Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Metro Exodus. Let's go for a drive. Too bad we can't just take this car on the train. There's no spot for it. Oh, it's fun. Oh, Miller.
It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. This clown wants our water, fuel, and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, and in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I had such bullshit.
Man, that guy's job is just to say that someone else is talking. Why is there so much water? What the fuck is that? Did I hit something? Oh, it's a demon. Oh, demon can't lift up a car, right? Wait, I've seen them flip cars before. Never mind, let's not test anything. Is this by any chance a save point? Looks like it could be. Oh wow, I'm really awesome powering it here. Hit your ass. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Oh! It's rough. Is that... What is this? This really looks like something. Oh my god. Can I stop doing this, please? Making that sound. Okay, some supplies. God, all the space in the back of that truck, really should be a workbench. I saw someone here. Oh yeah, it is on him.
Come, I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me.
That's not what you're
coughing. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan.
In any case, here's what I learned.
See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might.
How do you know what an air control tower looks like?
I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Ah.
Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon.
Well,
if you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof.
No, I want to keep my car.
Be careful out there, all right?
How do I get in the rest of this building? I don't want to take the zip line, I'll lose the car. Yeah, you really have. It seems like this level, the day and night cycles are completely scripted. Okay, like I said, I'm not planning to explore a lot in this one. I'd rather just get the objectives done with. It really is fun to be driving in a Metro game. It's so weird. So I need to make a hard right. Uh-oh, demon. Run, Watchmen. Run for your lives. And there's the train. Wait, is day breaking? Why is it getting so bright? Right here. This is weird. What happened to the light? Okay, so this is our base.
Come on. Come on inside.
Oh, you guys really bunkered this down. Wow.
It's Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Uncle Artyom? I wanted to ask him.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the coordinator first.
Oh, I actually have to have a seat.
You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news. Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot. Get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better.
Oh, thank you.
We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable.
Uh-oh. Why lag?
He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir recalls the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily.
I'm good at stealth.
So, party, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
Who is this child?
The storm seems to be
over. Oh, it's not... time passed?
Perfect.
Grandpa Yermak, don't you have any water left at all?
Where would I keep any?
In your untouchable reserve, of course.
I don't have any. I don't even have a canteen. I never needed it before. Wait till lunch, then we'll all get some, huh?
I wish I had a canteen. Then I'd share some water with you now.
Thank you, darling.
Oh, it just so happens.
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Hmm.
Wow, thank you!
Yay! You should really give some to Stepan.
Mom, Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen.
What can I say? We clearly
can
didn't
go
come
wild
here
there.
In vain.
Our situation is critical. A few more days, and we won't be able to fight off a pack of wild dogs, much less the bandits.
Our guys are not doing good.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the T-Hour. The workbench is at your service.
This gun is the gift that keeps on giving. What did you make for me now?
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The
radiation the bulldog.
Plotted in color.
They even have the radiation level dynamics here.
Wait.
A bit old.
Automatic system constantly add air to the system when pressure is below normal level. You can still use hand pump system.
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see.
I think I'm going to keep the one I have, though, because I can overpressurize.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area.
We are lucky that most of the local bandits went raiding a while back. Otherwise, they sure would have come knocking at our door by now.
I want to hear what idiot was saying. Alright, well. Oh, I didn't realize you guys have been dealing with these fellows. Alright, let's get back in the car. Get off the car. I'm already becoming defensive of this car. Alright, where do you want me to go? Whoa! The north, huh?
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that train guy. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you are, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
All right, let's go this way then. On the road again. So I should drive this to the post where I got the car, and then swing to the north. Thank you. going after the water now, right? Should have to go this way. Double check. Yes. If I take this road and keep going this direction. Am I fucking shooting at me? How dare they? Okay, yeah, so this is... Oh, oh, hello, roadkill. It's so much fun. Especially since those things are such a pain in the butt normally. Let's see. If I keep going this way, and then swing a left at the lighthouse, it looks like. Just keep on going. I'll explore this stuff in my own playthrough, on my own time. Much easier conditions, I can't see shit. I hope there's no, like, damage meter for this van. Like, it can break down, because then I'd have to walk across... Uh-oh. Why is it not going? Can't see shit. You know, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Because they were tribals. They weren't bandits. I'm gonna kill the... It's this game really plays off the don't kill, like, innocent people. So I'm gonna have to go around them. There we go. Just drive around them. No problem. Oh, tribals are not the same. Ah. Where the fuck am I going? This way? Oh, I went off the road, that's why. There's something behind me now, though. What is that? That's okay. Just focus on my objective. Way. You kind of hope more of those humanimal things are on the road. They're really fun to hit with this car. Speaking of cars, sweet. Where did you get this? This thing would not protect you out here, but it's cool. Hey, Demir.
How are the guys doing with the water?
Oh, and just like that,
while
the storm
you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go!
Oh, okay, we're just going, I guess.
Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
Okay, I'm gonna follow him. Because usually NPC paths are safe. Any goodies here?
Some noise!
Demir, wait! You're my protection pal. This reminds me of Honest Hearts from Fallout New Vegas.
What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Bats. Normal bats, not big mutant ones.
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts.
What are we doing, Demir?
Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance.
I don't like that you said that. I don't like this big open area where many things can attack from.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Uh-oh. They make that look so easy. Oh, okay. That's a good start. More bugs. Wow, it is very dark without my light on. I think I stepped on something.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
You got it, pal. Ooh. There was one of these in the cave under the church. Or the church, the lighthouse.
It really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings, and all. Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Well, Metro was kind of dealing with its own shit at the time.
Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left.
I can't. There we go. You lead, I follow. You have NPC invincibility, I don't. How are those filters doing? Oh, this is spooky. That water doesn't look safe.
Oh, how many people lived here? Everything
filters.
Built up. Let's try walking around.
Okay. You go first. Why?
Ah, damn! Hot!
What happened here? Why did geysers pop up here? Ugh. Water no bueno. Oh. That corpse looks pretty fresh.
Comedians!
okay? That didn't use too many bullets.
Wow. That's all of them.
No, they put bait out.
Let's continue.
Hmm. Actually, you know what? We'll continue this in the next episode. So, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.